that again.
Good evening. My name is Jackie Ballman, and on behalf of David Dendler and Angie McClellan, would like to welcome you to the Princeton High School Fall Choral Concert. We'd just like to take a moment. You heard a little bit about the music boosters, just to point out that the Stargrams are being sold in the lobby if you're interested in giving a little shout out to one of your performers and also helping raise money for the boosters. In the event of an emergency, just to let you know, there are exits on either side, both down here and up in the balcony. We ask that during the performance, we not have any flash photography, but you are welcome to capture photo memories without flashes. Are there any staff members or administrators in the audience tonight? If you can either stand or just wave, we'd like to just thank you for your support of our music program. I see a few. We'd also like to thank Mr. Jason Hollowell, who's in the back there running our lights and sound. He makes us sound and look our absolute best for all of our concerts. So without further ado, the group on the stage is the Scarlet Singers. They will be performing three pieces this evening. The first is called A Girl's Garden. The second is In Flanders Field, which will feature soloist Caitlin Stevens. And our final piece is called Great Gettin' Up Mornin'.
A neighbor of mine.
Good evening. This is our Viking Voices Men's Choir. They're going to be singing three songs for you tonight. The first song is called A Roven, which is a sea shanty. Our second song is a song called She Is Evening, and we have a special guest violinist tonight. We have Lily Edmondson from a cappella choir who's going to be playing the violin on that song. Then we also have our last song is My God is a Rock, and our soloist is Corandera.
Mistress of Weary, weary land. God is a weary land.
The next group on stage are the Choraleers, and they will also be performing three pieces. The first song is Someone to Watch Over Me, and we actually added a solo last minute after the program was already printed, so that will feature soloist Maria Martel Rivera. And our second piece is a song called, an Irish folk song called Twilight Song, and then we will conclude with Didn't My Lord Deliver Daniel.
Thank you.
Our final performance tonight will be by our a cappella choir. They'll be singing three songs tonight. We're going to start off with a song called I Sing Because I'm Happy.
I sing because I'm happy.
I sing because I'm free. His eye is on the sparrow, and I know he watches me.
I sing because I'm happy.
I sing because I'm free.
Our second song tonight is called Fuego. It's a Haitian piece, and Fuego means, oh brother. Let me read you the text in English. Oh brother, you tell us your sickness will not be healed. We are playing and weeping. You are sick, I will tell the others. We are playing the drums and singing to Papa Dumbala. We are asking Papa Dumbala to look after us. We all sing to Aida, we do see your children. We have Rita on percussion. We have three solos. We have Daniel, Peyton, and Colin.
Dum 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 d
our goals for this year is to get out to the elementary schools even more so they can look forward to singing with us someday at the high school. So we have this piece we're doing not only for the month of October, but for the students that will enjoy this when we get to go out in the elementary schools. It's a medley from a movie you might have heard of called Nightmare Before Christmas. I thought you would know that one. We have some solos tonight by Aria and Jalen, and we hope you enjoy our medley from Nightmare Before Christmas.
Mr. Oogie Boogie says, "There's trouble close."
thank you all for coming tonight. It's such a wonderful start to the school year with our fall concert, and we look forward to seeing you at our next performances later this semester. Have a wonderful evening, and thank you again.